good morning. It is Sunday, October 30th, 2016. We're going to do another solo day paddle today. I'm going to paddle the Trent River from Pollocksville to New Bern. Should be about 18 miles or so, give or take a mile or two. Beautiful day for a paddle. It's a fall day, but it's extremely warm. It's supposed to be the forecast calling for a high of 83 today. Winds out of the west southwest, 5 to 10 miles an hour. Got a beautiful day for a paddle. Let's get on it. All right, just checking in with you. About 8.3 miles into the paddle here. Just entered the river bend area. Went 8 miles without seeing any boats of any kind. Just had our first bit of boat traffic. Been really quiet up till now. The development is starting to pick up a little bit, but it's still beautiful. Really beautiful day. Beautiful, beautiful day. All right. Check back with you. In with you in a bit. Found a little beach here with just big enough to launch get the kayak up on, and without getting my feet wet, and stretch my legs, drink of water, have an apple, some granola, then we can hit the road again. Check back in we on the water. Crows are after me. It's bound to be a lot better than buzzards circling overhead though. Beautiful day. The wind with us, the currents with us. And there is downtown New Bern dead ahead. You can see the Highway 70 bridge going over the Trent River. We're getting there. Lee was going to pick me up 4-ish or so. A little bit early, made some good time with a little bit with the current and the wind at our back. Such a pretty day, so check back in with you shortly. there's a swinging railroad trestle. Drawbridge, downtown New Bern. River High Rise Bridge. Decided we'd go around that mark there. Give a little shot of New Bern's waterfront park there. Bridge is opening for us. I don't think we're gonna make it. Wait another half hour before we go under. Back to the train trestle here. All right. Here's your pickup point. Mile paddle today. Beautiful day. About 4 hours and 45 minutes. Mid to late afternoon. It's been a great day for it. Pollocksville to New Bern. The Trent River. I don't really know what I was expecting. Although the Trent River was developed, the lower portion, it was a lot prettier than I thought it was going to be, actually. I thought it was going to be a lot more developed than it was. Not a lot of swampland and whatnot, but there was a lot of swampland in between Pollocksville and River Bend. Beautiful area. Makes me want to maybe paddle that from Trenton down to Pollocksville someday. I have to check that out. But anyway, it's been a beautiful day. Thanks for watching. Come on out. Get you some paddling done in this area. It's great. See you later.